you can stay in front of us. Right here. Okay,
thank you. Take your time.
That was the best set of Munos I have seen in a long time. Everyone across the board. Good job.
What Toma means to me and what I have learned from Toma. Hello, my name is Olivia Ferrero, and I joined Toma when I was 5 years old. For the past three to four years I've been doing Toma, I have learned many lessons and much more. That is what I will share with you today. One big thing Toma helped me with that changed my life was how to communicate with others and how to work as a team with others. Now I'm brave, I have more friends, and I talk with other people more. I also always cheer for my team. Even if we are falling behind, I will keep cheering my teammates on. Next, Toma has taught me that practicing makes you so much better. For example, if you are bad at something, but you really want to do it, keep practicing and you will be able to succeed whatever you are doing. Another thing similar to this that Toma has also taught me is that everyone has their own weak spot, but if you keep practicing, you will get it down. My weak spot for testing for black belt was in my nunchuck form 21 count. I had many other weak spots on different things too, but I kept practicing and I did great on my test. Toma has also helped me with school. I used to be chatty and talkative during class. Another thing I did was look around during tests. Although I wasn't looking at others' papers, I still lost focus. Toma taught me not to worry about anyone else around me during a test. Now I keep my focus and I keep on going. Last but not least, Toma has helped me feel more confident in myself. Now I answer more questions in Toma and in school. I also know that even if I get something wrong, I still try my best and I will keep on trying. When I was younger, I was really shy. I even sometimes didn't talk at home. What I would do was use sign language. I wanted to say that because that's one of the main things Toma helped me with, which is communication. I want to thank Grandmaster Kim, Master HJ, Master HG, Miss Hottie, Mrs. Kim, and all of the instructors and everyone else that has helped me get here today. Toma means so much to me, and I thank Toma for changing my life.